Last time on Lady J Plays.
Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Yes, trust me.
Okay.
I'm a professional.
Let's get this thing in the water.
What do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
Yes.
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know.
No, what?
And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
I don't remember any of this.
All right. Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
What?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can.
It
won't just be Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
Well, don't.
We got your back, Laura.
Finally. Up here. How the blazes am I going to? That was quick. Maybe not do it on such a short rope.
Sam, she's still alive.
Yay, Sam's still alive.
What the hell are you doing, woman?
Who are these?
The Storm God.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course.
You're going to get a bullet in your head.
I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace.
Yeah.
I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Bye, Whitman.
Your queen. What is it in Japanese? Your Jo.
My
about to hit the fan. Balls. Well, I don't think we'll be going that way anytime soon.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. So, should we go off the baddies then? Shadows, Laura.
Stormguard. Still protecting their queen after all these years.
Okay. Sometimes I wish you could look through Laura's eyes. It'd be a lot easier. When looking around corners. I think this is where I got up to on the PC. I'm pretty sure it is. Oh gosh, that's a time thing for you. Right, okay. Thank you for staying up with me. You're awesome. Let's see what happens next. And if it's a... I did. But I'm alright now. Yes, we did. Unless, of course, it was one of them coming in to pretend to be German. Because I wouldn't have put it past them.
Oh, shit.
Well, I thought Laura. Let's go back then. If I go out there, they're going to try and kill me. I just know it. Let's see. There's a way up here. Well, it's telling me to go that way, isn't it? Bugger. Woman. Get those annoyed. Have you not ever known about Lara Croft games before then? Yeah, they're the bad guys. Croft is a lot easier than what's it? I love Laura Croft, she's awesome. Oh, how are they not going to see me walking across that? Right. Yeah. That. Oh, are you kidding me? So before I ran along and they just kept on killing me and it wasn't funny. About them, no talking. Now let me get behind you, Laura. Oh, you buggers. Bollocks. I'm allowed to swear.
Okay.
bit pissed off at me. What do you think? How proud of you are, obviously, are you? Oh. See, that's what you need. There's a big gust of wind behind you. Oh, fuck. Right, guys. So this is as far as we've got. There's no save thing. Why is there no save? I don't have to go through all that again. Why is there no save? Wait.
Join me next time when the fun continues.
You've been watching Lady J Lake. Lady J Lake. Don't forget to like, favourite, and subscribe.